Assalamualaikum Syairah.
Waalaikumsalam. Come in. Have a seat, Nasri. How are you, Syairah?
I'm fine, thank you. So, why are you coming to my house?
Madam ask me to ask for your permission. This is late for you. We have skipped a lot of class.
Yeah, actually I have skipped several class, Madam class. Actually, I'm wake up late.
Why you late? Wake up late? Did they set alarm?
I have, but I still don't hear the alarm.
I see. Your mom didn't wake you up from sleep?
No, she is working in the morning. She go to her work in the morning, so no one can wake up.
Why you did up? Why you really? Stay away? Because you know tomorrow have a class.
Actually, I'm playing with game. I play all night long, so when I wake up, it is hard for me.
You know, play games at late night is a bad idea.
Yeah, I know, but it is fun and that is the thing I can do.
You have to limit your time with games.
I know.
Maybe I think you should uninstall the games.
Wait, but I really like to play with games.
I know you are top global.
Yes.
Level is so
yeah,
high.
My ranking is number one. So it is really, really insane if I delete and uninstall my game.
But I think another way, you should play the game in the evening or after the class.
Oh, I see. That is a good idea.
The habit, the game. If you can avoid it, just uninstall.
Yeah, I know that is a bad habit for my education.
Yeah.
It will harm my
education. About the gift. You can perform bad in test. Bad result. Maybe you have to repeat the same.
Yes.
You didn't want to, right?
I don't want to, so I have to change my bad habit. So I will not repeat my sample.
Now, just limit your time with the games.
Yeah.
Sleep early, so you can wake up early to the school.
I have to know my limits and not. I have to change and not playing with my with game all night.
So madam, you can worry about you again.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry, I can help.
Thank you for helping me and give me advice.
So maybe this is all.
Okay, bye. Thank you for coming. Bye.